And once again, you can always manipulate your MIDI.